Regulus is with us.
It's already time.
The service has begun.
Finally.
Lookout duty is boring.
Now, now, Flauto. Please come this way. I will show you the way.
Take the documents to the Elder's room. Right away. Make haste.
How dare you set foot here?
This place is off limits. Put that necklace on. Do it. I knew it.
Intruder,
reveal yourself.
Hurry! Activate the device! Stop the intruder!
Twilight Arkers, we must carry on the will of the great Termer the Third.
Our gods gave us the Holy Relics. That lie scattered across the continent. It is our sacred duty to retrieve them all.
Every Twilight Priest must be punished.
Ah!
What about the Pope?
Gustavin will also be
perimeter's been breached. An assassin hides in our midst.
This place must not be revealed.
We, the members of Sacria, follow the will of Regulus. His will is ours. We will punish everyone who defies our god with the power of Twilight.
Twilight priests Armin and Varut, Thyrain of Lutheran, Bastion and Sasha Stern, the Sylvan, Aelin of Verna.
Worshippers of Sacria, hiding your faith in the shadows. We are called to eliminate all those who defy our God's sacred will. The traitors who simply watch as the world is corrupted. We can no longer just sit idly by. The corrupt must be brought to judgment.
Intruders here! Intruders!
Intruder, why are you here? What you've seen is not entirely this world. Twilight priests carry their swords on behalf of their god. I shall bring judgment upon you in the name of Regulus. Fugitive murderer of Executor Solus. Punish Pope Gustavin. For refusing to bring Armin to justice and abandoning our old mission. The Order will be purged soon. And the day that the Order is reborn as the true servant of Regulus, Arkesia will be purged at last.